I'm singing to myself. Because, hey. Oh! Oh! Yeah, I'm gonna need beer for this. What's going on, folks? MTL Gaming here. What we're going to be playing today is From the Darkness. Indie creator who goes by the name of N4BA. I haven't seen, haven't played it or really seen it. I've seen a couple videos on Steam, on the trailer and whatnot. And all I have to say is, wow. I think this is going to be a very intense game, and I have a feeling that I'm going to shit myself. Okay, so, you know, if you shit yourself while you're playing a game, well, yeah, you know, that's good to go, right? So let's carry on. Our head is twisting. Okay. Whoa. Our head twists. Hey, we have a body. Okay, alright, so the view on this is, you're probably not going to feel it watching it, but wow. Get to the 64th apartment. 64th? There's some mail there. No? No? Can we take the elevator? No? Okay. 15 years old, left home and did not return. Signs: height, short, dark hair, brown eyes. White t-shirt, short red. Everyone who has information, please call the number. Everyone who has information. Help find a person. Cool. We're on the first floor, but that's apartment 43 and 44. Makes sense. Okay. I guess we're just going to keep going up here, nice and slow. Is there a run button? Whoa, shift is run. Okay, shift is run. Ooh, what's this? Are we going into the darkness? No, okay. Anyways. So enough of that. Door. Door. This looks like a nice apartment. Can't push those. Okay. Oh, what's that noise? Noise. Whoa. Man, that light is intense. Okay, it's up another floor. I like to sit two sometimes. Four. What? Okay. Is this a game? It is a game. Up another floor. Okay, this has got to be it. Nice and dark. What the fuck is going on up here? Okay. The noise just gets darker. Yeah, okay. All right. Okay. Six. Could it be? Could it be 60? They said 64, right? Whoa. Okay. Look at this place. HLVYP. Yeah. RMK. It's a weird looking lock. What is this stuff? What is this? Something 500. Cool. Dear neighbor, if you don't stop making noise at night, we will call the police. You wanna go, bitch? Hey, right, wanna go? Wanna go? Wanna go? Whoa! Okay. I guess we're gonna stop knocking on the door. Oh, the door is open. What is that? This apartment has long been abandoned. There's a key there. Oh my god. Please tell me that's just a fucking coat rack. There's a lock here. I've already got it figured out. Okay. Pick up the family album and leave. Oh, switch. Okay. That's creepy. Hello. Hello. I'm just here to pick up an album. Where could you be? Where could you be? Oh, that's a creepy fucking photo. Light switch? No? Okay. Oh. Oh. Is that? They have fucking eyes. Huh? Oh. Whoa, what was that noise? God, I don't like that photo. Oh, there's a roach there. Hello. Where's he gonna close your door? Can we close your door? I think there's somebody there. Why is that locked? Hey! No! No! Do we leave? Can we leave? I forgot to hit shift to run. Why is the breaker turned off? I'm already eerie feeling. Oh. Missing parts. Oh, there's a key here. You can hear the fucker breathing. Okay? Like, just stay in your room. I have a key. I have a key. And I'm not afraid to use it. Oh, there's a door here. Oh. Okay. Hey, what just happened? What's that? There's blood on this. What did we just... What's wrong with your face? What's happening? Why is the door open again? Why are you breathing? Stop breathing. I don't want to go in there. Oh my god. What's in here? Did I just hear a baby? No! Fuck! Oh, baby! That is one creepy fuck. Oh! It's me. It's me. Oh, you look gross. What are you staring at? Hey! Lights? Oh, guitar! Want me to sing a solo? Well, that's good. Yeah, that's what we wanted. Whoa. What's that? Okay, a weird lock. This fucking baby. What was that? No. Why are you moving and like it's different now? No. No. No, you don't. No. It's right over there now. Okay. It's red. No, you don't. No, you don't. No, you don't. Son of a bitch. That's the door here. Oh. 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 I had to change my diaper. Oh. Oh. The eyes are right there. Is this the album? Get out. Get out. No, 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 we do not. Lights on. Oh. Hey. Oh, baby! Oh, me in the mirror, baby. Fuck you. You're watching me now! Oh! Hey! Jesus Christ, that's enough noise. Are you in here? Hello? Can I walk in? Too dark. Too dark, eh? Of course. Of course it would be. Da-da-da-da-da. I'm singing to myself because hey. Ah! Ah! Fuck. Yeah. Oh, yeah, yeah. Let's just close those doors. Yeah. Yeah. No. No. No, you don't. You stop whatever that is. Stop it! Shift to run. Run? Where am I running? Run! Did the baby stop fucking looking at me, baby? There's bars on the windows. What did I just do? I'm hiding under the bed. Did you hear that? Making me look. No. Don't turn around! No. No. It's enough out of you. I can play this game as well. Oh. Oh. Why is there eerie music again? Stop looking at me, baby. I have the album, I just want to go home now. Isn't the radio in the kitchen? No! 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 Oh my God. No! What the fuck is happening, man? What to do? I don't know. I am very confused. Holy fuck, man. don't like this. It does not want me going that way. Like, it wants me here. What do you want? Hello? Okay. No. Those pieces are to go in here, baby. Maybe because this lock thing was missing two things. Now I have no idea what any of this means. Ugh. Hang on. Blue thinger. Did it just say I could hide under the bed? Green thinger. Oh my god. Oh, red. Process of elimination. Woot woot. What's in here? What is that? Give me that. Oh, it's a flashlight. Yay. Oh, it's black now. Flashlight. You would feel safer with the flashlight, and somehow this makes things worse. Oh, fuck you, baby. Man. Ugh. Okay. All right, let's do this. Let's go. What's next? Oh, what's the... Oh, you got fucked up, buddy. Okay. Oh, yeah, you look real creepy now. Yeah, door open. Okay, cool. Can we go in here now? Do we just... No! 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 No, we did not! F. 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 Ah! F. No! There's a sound. Whoa! Here? Hear what? Oh. Hear sounds from the dark. You don't hear? I buried him in concrete. No. 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 Can I leave? Can we leave? Can we leave? Oh, I'm gonna turn it off again. Oh, go to the voice in total darkness. No! Oh, the door's open! That a finger or an ear or some shit? Oh man, this guy's gonna fucking jump out, man. At any moment. He doesn't like light. Exactly. Oh! No! No! Stinks of a corpse, does it? I think we just have to turn the fucking light off. This sucks. What is that? Whoa! finger. Why is his head moving? Finger, eye, teeth. No. Oh, it's red outside. This is fucked up. Oh no. Does that have something to do with this guy? Hey dude. I have no idea what I'm doing right now. Pliers? I remember where the, I think they're over here, aren't they? Alright. Aren't they? Yeah, boy. Yeah, it's enough for you. It's enough for you. You're so funny. You're so funny, you know? You're a funny guy. What else is there? Okay. A finger? A finger? Oh, now the painting's gone. Oh, yeah, it's too funny. But isn't the eye right there? Like, give me the eye. Like, how do I use things? No? Like, I got teeth. There's an eye. Fuck's sakes. I? Like, I must be here in this guy's tomato soup. Sure what I'm missing here. Something in here. Whoa. Oh, there's this thing up here. Was it this? Is it this one? Oh my goodness, what's in here? Bolt cutters! No! Okay, baby. I'm coming, baby! I'm coming! Oh, baby, you moved. Oh, baby, you're going devilish. Oh, I took your eye. You're bleeding. Oh, man. Oh, scared me. That scared me. That makes sense. That's... Like, of course, if you want to unlock a skull, that's what you have to do. He is stronger in the dark. When you light up all the rooms, it will get weaker and you can get out. This is the key to the box under the ceiling. Okay. Oh. I'm scared. Candles! What is happening? What is going on here? Like, the light changed. Lights. What the fuck? No. Wow. Whoa. Does that mean we can leave? Oh, let's just go. Yep. Hello. Are you there? Are you there? Is this serious? fuck off. They're heard outside the door. Okay. Well, why wouldn't they explain that the first time? Whoa, okay. I don't like that at all. We're outside. Thank you. like this guy at all. Okay. Now what? Upstairs? Back upstairs? Getting in with you? Hello? Yes, yes. I'm just gonna look the other way. Okay? Hi. So we're still having this moment? Okay. I think the moment is done. Okay. Yeah. Alright, thanks, dude. Thanks for the light. Light up all the lights in all rooms. Okay, let's do this. Let's do this. Candle. All rooms, like, do I have to pull one here? Oh, okay. Yeah, sweet. Oh, fuck you, baby photo. Hiding over there in the corner. Okay. Yeah. No. Oh, I hate that. What is that? It's a person or whatever. Okay, yep. All right, let's go. Candles. Yeah. Hey. Whoa! No. Okay, you keep the candles lit. Okay? Come on. Oh. No, there must be one that goes in here somewhere, though. No? Is it your room that's left? Oh, the, over here. This room. No. No. So zoomed in. Holy shit. What's happening? No. No, you don't. No. Here. Oh my god! There's people in the... There's people... No. No! 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 Is the candle in there lit? What room am I missing? Oh. Nope, not that room. Like, I feel like it must be the dude. Like, this dude. It's about time. Where's that breathing coming from now? Hey? I'm gonna fuck right off. No! No! We are one candle away. Jesus! It's so loud! What is happening? Fuck right off and stop breathing is what you can fucking do. Hey? Yeah. Enough of that. I don't even care. I want out. Out! Little candles. Fuck this. The game is done. No. Enough of the creepy noises. We are leaving. Family album. Shit. I don't even care. Light broke? Whatever. Who cares? Somebody in distress? Fuck them. We gone. Shit, we're not going anywhere. Well, folks, my hands are shaking. Minus the whole, that little long section bit there where I couldn't really figure out what was going on. This game was absolutely terrifying. Loved it. It was great. Good rush. Wow. With headphones on and whatnot, it's a whole other experience. Yeah. I'm kind of dazed right now, and just coming off like that little like fear high or whatever, that adrenaline rush, right? So, anyways, folks, it's always good playing another game with you. MTL Gaming here. Make sure to subscribe if you like the content, and comment down below. Let me know what you think. And let me know if there's any video games that you think that maybe would be good for the channel. All right. We'll see you again soon, folks, with another game from MTL Gaming.